You handled yourself well in the temple. May your good fortune be light. As you navigate the ever darker chambers. That's a way to consider things. Let us move on in life. Well, at least the echo is not as bad here. Ba-da-ba-ba-da-ba-ba. If I blind myself with this freaking thing, God help me. Well, that's some sort of humble-floozle. And some strumpful-floozle. That's a lens. But I can't see anything yet, because it's still all closed up and stuff. That's probably just so I can screw in the light bulb. Let's have a look at the table. Miss Margaret Cox, I am writing you for the final time for the proceedings of my brother's disappearance. Great con. That's not how lights work. What the? Oh, it's one of those keys. Oh boy. Huh. Didn't think that would how that would work, but all right. Getting kind of silly. It's like I'm in a ghost house. I'm in a spooky place for spooks. That's a telegraph, man. Or maybe this key I found can help me. Sexy. Bye! No, I want to stick the key in there. Ah! A puzzle box! Like we all keep in our desks. No, I want to... Let's look around a bit. Okay, so I cannot move the active component. Top one doesn't move either. I think it's just a straight road I'm supposed to follow. Ah, yes! That was what I was looking for, the cosmos! That was not what I was looking for. I do appreciate how generous the game is with, I wonder if this is actually used to work. Not too familiar with these things. Good seance, kids. Good seance. You sent me a box! That's not how seances work. My frame rate's gone a bit. Oh, let's bump back to normal. Alright. Go ahead, give me a hint. When is anything else I can open up with this key? Good question. Abracadabra! Oh! Give me that! This is how it used to work back in the day, kids! That's why it took forever to type a fucking letter. Gosh darn, I hate these professional typists! They always make me look like a klutz! Home Stars time! Stars. Time. Oh, please turn the lights up.
Bon voyage.
Well, time to type in some more words. Gosh darn you modern typists. I have a degree in complainology! You'll never beat me! Ship's temple home! Ship's temple home! Put her there, buckaroo. Up, up, down, up, down, 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 up! You know, death is really just a card for change, but, you know, it's one of those things everyone knows. Alien, stars, death, science. Stars, death, science. Show me the beans! Seances, am I right? By the way, I can totally imagine someone who doesn't know how to read cursive and is like, what the fuck does that mean? You might sit there going, it's not that hard, but, cursive blows. It's weird. Na 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 pa 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 pa. I like that in order for clarity, it cannot use plural or singular differently than the base work. Null time death. I thought it was going to be clever, like, no, it's not a card. What is this bell good for? It's a clapper. That's something else, ain't it? Look at this drum photograph! If you are here, the Maya trails. Isn't that French? Like work? Look at this torn photograph! So, yeah, I got a clapper thing. I wouldn't mind a hint, because I don't really recall seeing a place where that be useful. Yeah, that was what I was looking for. A brass dial. I don't... That's like a key lock. You know, there's something in the cabinet, but how do I unlock it? Oh, two. Ugh, that's where the clue was. I don't even recall where the hell... What are you talking about? There's something in the cabinet. In this cabinet? Is there another... Like, this is the only thing around that I would call a cabinet. Go ahead, please kill me. There's a strange shape. Oh, that cabinet. We'll just smash it with a bra. Con. Sure. I'll admit, that's actually pretty cool. That's a cool way to crack a safe. No. Look at this photograph. Please do. All-time death. It's an all-time death. Show me the beans. Fucking chill, dude. Oh no, he's a skeleton! I don't want a skeleton in the room. That's creepy. Ugh. Dude, that's a big key. That's not an ornate key. That is a key plus plus. Yeah, I don't think it matters which way you do those things. You just always accept the answer. Well, there's a blobule. Time to have my gumdrop. You ought to be congratulated. Ooh, my faculties are intact.